Wayne gonna eat jellyfish. Mmm. That jellyfish.
You know what I find?
I like jellyfish. Jellyfish, very good. Jellyfish, very good. Kind of tastes like tuna tataki a little bit. I don't like that tuna tataki. It tastes old. Fish not good. Japanese noodle, very good. Japanese noodle, good. Now I try.
I love it.
Try shrimp. Shrimp, don't try a fish. Fish bad. Like rotten, old, that fish. No, no, maybe sick. Seriously, there's something wrong with it. Let's see this.
I just try that.
It is too spicy for me.
What is that?
Fish with Thai sauce.
What type of fish? It looks like Australian, the Australian fish I know that looks like that, Mom.
Dolly.
Huh?
Dolly fish.
Dolly fish? Dolly fish. I'll have to find out what dolly fish is. Okay, so we know what we like here. Let me try meatball. But that ain't meat, that's like bread, right?
Yeah, really good.
It kind of explodes in your mouth. It's really good. Oh, I like this.
Oh. Very good.
There you go. Oh, I have one. Which one? This one? Salmon? Salmon sushi.
Like Jack style.
Not as good as Jack. It's good though. It's really good. But it's not Jack. Jack, I'm telling you, really good. Even Jack think I'm gonna find better sushi over here than he has. But I don't know, man. His sushi is like a drug. Here we go. Let me try. What one was this? What was it? Oh, this clam, or they call it shell here, but it's like a clam or mussel. It's good. Very good. Very interesting. Okay, we try other pieces of sushi. Like orange roll. And Jack, you see kimchi? Or I mean, your Japanese quiche in there. That's why I pick it. I see your quiche. Oh, it fell apart on me. I have to resort to American fork. Because it fall apart. Good. Nowhere near you, Jack. But it's good. I'm gonna try this. Some kind of dumpling. Right. Dip in that. Soy. A little soy. A little salty flavor.
Mm.
Has that got that durian fruit in it? Dory fruit? Smell like hell, or smell like heaven, taste like hell? Or smell like hell, taste like heaven? Durian? Is that durian?
Yeah.
Kind of has a flavor like that onion. A fruit. Unusual.
Pork.
I can taste the pork in it. Unusual. Oh, very good.
She eat. No, all kinds of interesting thing here.
Okay. Come here. Where are you going?
Did not want to come with me. Oh, a whole thing.
I order that stir fry. Okay, good.
Try it.
Seaweed.
Yes. What's the meat? Is that conch? Clam shell? A shell?
Yes.
Kind of tastes like conch. It's good. It's good.
And I tried that shrimp already.
Ah, oh.
Oh, all right, here we go, people. We're trying non-American food here. This tripe, but fish tripe. Instead of a cow like we used to in America, this is from fish. Fish stomach. We call tripe. So, this the tripe right here? The stomach? This is stomach.
Not too bad. Not too bad. Not too bad.
Not too bad, not too good. Odd flavor. You can take. I'm not gonna eat anymore. I gotta say, it's not as bad as I thought it would be, but it's not something I want to eat again. It weird. It like juicy all in your mouth. Like juice fly all down. It tastes like bad blowjob. it's bad. Ugh. Nah, it don't taste bad. It's just it's weird. I don't think I'll be eating that again. Just because of what it is, probably. Okay, now we're gonna try some of this. I see these Japanese things here, Posho me. I wanna try them, some kind of meat. Oh, it's hot.
It's like fish.
It's a fish.
Oh, overpowering fish. Not like that. I know what that is. That's imitation crab. That's like overpowering fish. Like fish time fish time fish. Oh. Oh, man. Nah, I don't want to do that again. I gotta try a mushroom. I see these little mushrooms. They have a lot of them up here. These little mushrooms. I gotta try them. They look good. Not like anything you find in America, I'll tell you that. Unusual. Crunchy. Almost crunchy. And like a cellulose structure to it. Interesting. Well, I'm gonna stop this for a little bit. I'm gonna eat some more, and I'll tell you if there's anything really good.
Say bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.